general, there's no kind of unifying theme, but I think the general use of technique and the general aesthetic of the works all tie very, very closely together, definitely.
Do you know how you might see yourself as fitting in with the other artists that Jason works with?
Yeah, IPA is a great kind of program, I suppose. It works really, really well. Jason picks up a lot of artists when they're young. We all kind of know each other slightly from going to exhibitions and things like that, and we all get on quite well, I suppose. And it's nice to see someone, I suppose, collecting a lot more kind of figurative based art who does definitely target that kind of work, I think, and as a group of artists, right?